Good afternoon, everyone. Come in, make yourself comfortable. Do you have a drink? That was a bit of my cabaret voice. My wife's watching, she hates it. Hi, everyone. What are you doing? Trying to, if you're watching this video, which you will be, because otherwise you wouldn't hear me say this, give it a little share before we get started, so all of your friends and loved ones can see the wonderful things we're doing here. Okay, thank you. Hello Sandra, thank you for saying hello. Hello Roland, hello Mr. Cooper, Cooper man. Hope everyone is doing okay. Do excuse me, I'm just trying to share the love, get more viewers, and therefore more money for a worthy cause. Oh yes. Let me just go into the oven. So, drop me a comment if you're... Are you watching from work? Are you off today? Are you in your lunch break? What's going on? Before we get started, how are you? Just post... Get some more viewers. Here we go. They're going up now. We're going to be doing some 60s. Are you with us yet, Joyce? Are you there? Make yourself known if you are. Let's kick off with a classic by the Birds. I know people are still joining us.
Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy and there ain't no place I'm going. Magic swirling ship. All my senses have been stripped, and my hands can't feel the grip, and my toes are too numb to step. Waiting only for my dreams to be one of. I'm ready to go anywhere, ready for. you can soon spell my way. I promise to go on away. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy and there ain't no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In the jingle jangle morning, I'll come following you.
That's a nice one. Thank you if those of you are applauding. I sense there are. I don't know why. Afternoon, Christine. Afternoon, Mert. Ebony Rose, have you shared this to Elmhurst Caravan Park page? No, but I know a lovely person who might just do that for me. If you go to, I don't know how you want to do it, but yeah, just literally hit share and send this video link right over to them. Let's get some more viewers. So we decided to do this as Alan was a lovely guy. I met him a number of times around 60s festivals, and he loved his music. He was just a lovely guy, and sadly missed. And obviously it's been very challenging for the family. So I thought, why don't we try and put some good use to me and the piece of wood around my neck. Play some music, and if you like it, you can donate on the link. If you don't like it, then before you leave the video, you can donate on the link. Does that sound fair? Donate what you can. We've made a difference already. We set a very modest target of £100, and I think we're at 115. So it'd be amazing if we could get to 200, like double the target. You just don't know, do you? We're going to do some... do a mixture of songs. I'm gonna keep the acoustic on for a couple, I think. Manfred.
On a block, all of the guys got a flamingo. Cause her hair blows like the sun, and her eyes like the sky. When she walks, she moves so fine, like a flamingo. Crimson dress that clicks so tight, out of reach, out of sight. When she walks by, she brightens
Let It Go, one by Manfred Mann. Hello, Shelley. I'm doing fine. Thank you very much for asking. Pauline, highly nice surprise. What, by the postman or by seeing this? Hello, Jan. Hello. Hello. Hello, lovely people. Yeah, if you just joined. I know it's a strange time of day to be doing something like this, but if you could just share, because you just don't know what people are up to. People might be on their lunch break with their earphones in and listen to this and go, I'm going to donate some money. Because we're going to beat cancer, you know that, don't you? We're going to do it. We're two, us Brits and people around the world, it hasn't got a patch on us. But we're getting there. And that's what today's all about. To help bring the day we get cure for cancer closer. There you go. Did you see my mug there? Huge mug of tea, which is the only way to have tea, in my opinion. Right. I know Alan loved the Shadows, so we're going to do some of that. But I'd like to do this one by Billy Fury, right?
I to be your lover, but your friend is on last day. Don't meet me halfway to paradise. Sonia, it's so far away. I long for your lips, and just when I think they almost heaven. Seeing you can do so much. It hurts me so to know your heart's a treasure. And my heart is far better to touch. So put your sweet lips close to my lips. Tell me that's where they're gonna stay. Don't leave me halfway to paradise. Sonia, it's so far away. Whoa, 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 Sonia. It's so far away. Yeah, 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 Sonia. It's so far away.
There you are, Billy Fury. Hope you're having a nice time. You having a nice time? You having a nice time? I'm having a nice time. See if we've got any other. Oh, that's very nice, nice Joyce. Thank you. Alan would be so proud of you, Lee. Such a beautiful song. These are lovely songs. I just hope you still think they're lovely after I've had a go at them. Ha ha.
Each time we have a quarrel, it almost breaks my heart. Because I'm so afraid that we will have to part. Each night I ask, the stars are above. Sing. Why must I be a teenager in love? One day I feel so happy, next day I feel so sad. I guess I'll have to take chill it through. Now will you want to make me cry? That won't be so hard to do. If you're to say goodbye, I'll still go on loving you. Each night I ask the stars up above, why must I be a teenager in love? I've got a tear for nobody but you. I'll be the lonely one, you should stay with you. Now will you want to make me cry? That won't be so hard to do. If you're gonna say goodbye, I'll still go on loving you. Each night I ask the stars up above, teenager in love. Why must I be a teenager in love? Why must I be a teenager in love? In love, in love, in love.
Yeah, Mutt, it's your song, isn't it? You and Paul. I've seen you on stage singing that song. Wonderful job you do too. I hope you were singing your parts during that. So, yes, right. So I will be doing some shadows. And I love these shadows. And I will be doing... Let's do some Beatles. You're in the mood for some Beatles. I suppose it'll take too long for the messages to come through to say yay or nay. So I'm going to assume yay. All right, but which one shall we do? There are so many. I would like to do this one, which is... it's a lovely tune. It goes like this.
He's a real nowhere man sitting in nowhere land, making all his nowhere plans for nobody. Doesn't have a point of view, knows not where he's going to. Isn't he a bit like you and me? Nowhere man, please listen. You don't know what you're missing. Nowhere man, the world is at your command. He's as blind as he can be, just sees what he wants to see. No man can you see me at all. No man, don't worry, take your time, don't hurry, leave it all to somebody else, lend you a hand. Nowhere man, please listen. You don't know what you're missing. Nowhere man, the world is at your command. He's a real nowhere man, sitting in his nowhere land, making all his nowhere plans for nobody. There's nowhere plans for nobody. Making all, there's nowhere plans for nobody.
That's the Beatles for you, folks. So thanks to people kind of jumping on and saying hello. Lynn, thank you very much. That's very kind of you. Shelley, loving the Beatles. So there's a lot of Beatles to love. There's a lot of songs out there, as I've discovered. I'd like to do another. Oh, I tell you what, I've been flirting with the idea of doing this song. It's a lovely song by Roy Orbison, and it goes like this.
Every time I look into your loving eyes, I see a love that money just can't buy. One look from you, I drift away. I pray that you are here. Anything you want, you got it. Anything you need, you got it. Anything at all, you got it. Baby, every time I hold you, I begin to understand everything about you tells me I'm your man. I live my life to be with you. No one can do the things you do. Anything you want, you got it. Anything you need, you got it.
Go. Lovely song. Lovely song. Just check comments. Shared on 3 pages. Thank you very, very much. Spread the reach is what we're looking to do. And the chances to make some funds for Cancer Research UK to help them out. Now, I'd like to have a go at this one, right? There was a guy that's very featured heavily throughout the 60s, had a backing band called The Shadows, right? And his name was Cliff. Thank you, Jan. And I'm always asked, you do The Shadows, but do you do any Cliff? So I thought, right, during lockdown, best put some Cliff in. A lot of people like Cliff. So I'm going to. Here we go.
Young ones, darling, we're the young ones, and the young ones shouldn't be afraid to live, love, while the flame is strong, cause we may not be the young ones very long. Tomorrow, why wait until tomorrow? Cause tomorrow sometimes never comes. So love me, there's a song to be sung, and the best time is to sing it while we're young. Once in every lifetime comes a love like this. Oh, I need you, you need me. Oh, my darling, can you see? Young dreams should be dreams together, and young hearts shouldn't be afraid. So love day, when the years have flown, darling, then we'll teach the young ones of our own. Once in every lifetime comes a love like this. Oh, I need you, you need me. Oh, my darling, can't you see? Young dreams should be dreams together, and young hearts shouldn't be afraid. And someday, while the years have flown, darling, then we'll teach the young ones of our own.
Cliff Richard there for you, folks. So I hope you're having a lovely time. I'm not going to keep you very long, but you know, just about an hour or so to take you up to about 2 o'clock. So go and get the kettle on. Now I'm going to go back to the Beatles now. It's a song I started doing because my boy likes it.
Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Imagine I'm in love with you. It's easy, cause I know I've imagined I'm in love with you many, many, many times before. It's not likely to pretend, but I'll get you in the end. Yes, I will, I'll get you in the end. About you, I can say I'm never, never, never blue. So I'm telling you, my friend, that I'll get you in the end. Yes, I will, I'll get you in the end. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Well, there's gonna be a time when I'm gonna change your mind. So you might as well. get you in the end.
Beatles called I'll Get You. There you go. Now I did promise some shadows, which I will do in a moment. For any other requests, if I know them I'll do them, but if I don't know them then guess again. Alright, so we're going to have a go. I say we, be mainly me. Now which ones have I done? Getting mixed up now. Okay, I think we'll do one more on the acoustic, and then we'll head over to the Strat, and we will do some shadows for Alan. So if you've just tuned in, we're just looking to raise a little bit of money and put it to a good cause, Cancer Research UK, to bring the cure for cancer a bit closer to us, and we will do it. I know we will. So. Where's my other Beatles song? I'll tell you what, we'll do this one. If you're in the mood to have a little dance, and this is perfect for you.
Here comes my happiness again. Back to where it should have been. But now she's gone and I am free. Now she can do a thing to me.
Sing this, let's hear it, come on.
Just wanna dance the night away. We'll sing. Right now, tomorrow's looking bright, just like the sun in morning light. And if you should see her, please let her know that I'm well. As you can tell. And if she should tell you she wants me back, tell her no, I gotta go. Just wanna dance the night away. We'll send you in as you can sway. Let's see her. Please let her know all that I'm wild. As you can tell. And if she should tell you she wants me back, tell her no, I gotta go. Sun and morning light.
There you go, you were dancing along to that one. You just can't help it sometimes when you hear that. Even my shoulders start going.
You'll never know how much I really love you. You'll never know how much I really care. Listen, do you want to know a secret? Do you promise not to tell?
By the Beatles, which I believe Billy J. Kramer had a hit with the Dakotas, which Joyce and Alan would have seen at the 60s festivals, because the Dakotas are still also going out. Right, okay, I promised some shadows, so shall we? Okie dokie, right. Let's start off with Shadow's biggest hit. Hope I remember it for you. That'd be embarrassing, wouldn't it?
Thank you.
There you go, just for Alan, as I know he likes the shadows. I'm going to do some rock and roll, okay? Let's do some rock and roll, a bit of Chuck Berry. I'm riding along my automobile.
My baby saw me at the wheel. I stole her kiss at the turn of a mile. My curiosity went wild. Cruising, I'm playing my radio. So tone it softly and sincere. She leaned and whispered in my ear. Next night, cuddling more, driving slow. I've no particular place to go. Safety belt just wouldn't budge. Cuddling more, driving slow. No particular place to go.
I'm going to blame my plectrum, which is too thick. My brother uses these thick plectrums, and it's like playing guitar with a roof tile. Constantly fighting with it, petrified of pinging a string. Anyway, Nick, there's a reason why it looks effortless. Some Searchers. They were big in the 60s. Joyce, I hope you like this one.
I can feel a new expression on my face. I can feel a growing sensation taking place. Yeah.
Searchers. Now here's a song that started off the career for Herman's Hermits way back in 1960 something.
Well, come this morning, I'm feeling fine. There's something special on my mind. Last night I met you down in the neighborhood. Something tells me I'm into something good. She's the kind of girl who's not too shy.
Done anything out of the 70s, and I did say some 60s and 70s. So, why don't we do that? Now, a good song should have a good guitar riff, or a good riff, so that as soon as you hear that riff, you don't need any words, you just know what the song is. And this one is brilliant, because it's simple, which is good for me. It goes like this.
We were ripping up, we were rocking up, rolling over and laying it down. We were shaking up, we were breaking up, we were rocking to the shaking sound of the music. Hey, hey, rocking to the music. Hey, hey, rocking to the music. Rocking every night and day. Hey, hey, every section of land is around with a gathering to rock the music away. We were jumping to the shaking sound of the music. Hey, hey, rockin' to the music.
gotta love the 70s. Shang-a-lang. I think I saw also lots of claps and dancing ladies. Thank you, Jan. Is that what you're doing? You dancing? That's lovely. Lovely song. Alan was a lovely man. Yes, Julie, he was. He very much was. Thank you for your kind words, everybody. I don't normally do like slow, soppy songs. But love's a very important thing, and sometimes music can kind of bring that out and enhance things. And, you know, whether you're here or whether you've passed on, that's the beauty of love, I suppose. It just goes on and on and on. And this is a little song which is often a smoocher, all right? But it's also a nice song to just kind of, you know, reflect to and whatever you want to do, really. And the song, it goes a bit like this. Let's do a soppy one now and again. Just had a message through that someone was having a smooch, well, like a dance with their one-year-old. That's lovely. Oh, yes, indeed. You definitely have. Right, now, I'd like to do this song, which is it's by Herman's Hermits. And I think it's quite fitting. It's quite relevant. And it's called My Sentimental Friend.
On the floor, people dancing around, moving close together. They're all in love in the corner. It's a girl I once knew who broke me in two. Won't you please play a song, sentimental song, for my sentimental friend over there. We've been so long apart, make it go right to the heart, but my sentimental friend over there. Teardrops would fall, would hold me, and tell me that she'd be forever with me. Won't you please play a song, sentimental song, for my sentimental friend over there. We've been so apart, make it go right to the heart, with my sentimental friend over there. Bring the tears to her eyes, make her realize the love we had was just beyond compare. And if the time is right, maybe I'll hold her tight, my sentimental friend over there. Won't you please play a song, sentimental song, friend over there. We've been so apart, make it go right to the heart, but my sentimental friend over there. With the tears to her eyes, make her realize the love we had was just beyond compare. And if the time is right, maybe I'll hold her tight, my sentimental friend over there. Won't you please play a song, a sentimental song, for my sentimental friend over there. You've been so long apart, make it go right to the heart of my sentimental friend over there. The love we had was just beyond compare. And if the time is right, maybe I'll hold you tight, my sentimental friend over there.
There you are, Herman's Hermits. What was that, Nick? Didn't know Alan, but yes, very fitting tribute to him. He's Alan. I met Alan through 60s music, and our band was on one of the 60s festivals. And you know, it's places like that where you meet people for a reason, I think. And like I say, he was a lovely man, and Joyce was obviously an absolute delight as well. And we'd have a chat and just, you know, enjoy the music. And so this is kind of my way of saluting him and saying thank you, Alan, and for, I suppose, everybody else that knew him and his family, a very tough time to remember him in, you know, in a nice light like this, you know, through his 60s music, which he loved. So that's the aim. And also, you know, let's also not forget that cancer research is moving in dangerously close to being able to find a cure. And you know, we can bring that to us closer. With all what's going on in the world, I think there's people in different communities that have realised different things and maybe are living slightly differently now. And we don't need something like cancer. We're so close to being able to get the cure. And you know, it'll mean masses to families for the future, for as long as we can outlive us. And yeah, it'll be a great thing. I mean, it's difficult for me to talk about it because obviously I've had family members and friends that have gone through the disease, and it's we're gonna get a cure, and that's what this is for. I'm gonna shut up and I'm gonna do a song. I haven't got long now. I'm gonna maybe just do this this little song, and then love you and leave you, possibly, unless you all kind of clap like crazy and ask for one more. Then, you know, you never know. You never know indeed. It's another Herman's Hermit song. It goes like this.
There's a kind of hush all over the world tonight. All over the world you can hear the sounds of love. There's nobody else, and I'm feeling good, holding you tight. So listen very carefully, closer now, and you will see what I mean. It isn't a dream. The only sound that you will hear is when I whisper.
Everybody, I hope you've had a nice time with me this afternoon. Thank you for joining. Before I go, thanks, Nick. Before I go, I want to just check the total, because we had a very modest target of £100. Now, I'm just going to go onto the link and have a look. And due to the generosity of everybody involved, we have managed to raise not just our £100 target, not just the £115, we've managed to get up to £165, which is going to go to Cancer Research UK, which is absolutely amazing. You should all give yourselves a huge round of applause for getting involved and just donating what you can. I know times are hard. I know times are tough. There's a lot of businesses that are out there struggling. There's a lot of people that might be out of work or are out of work. Only donate if you can. And those people that are going to make tracks to being able to, you know, put an end to this horrible disease. You know, at the moment we're faced with a bit of a pandemic, but we're going to be all right. We are. Joyce, thank you ever so much, and I wish you all the very best, you and your family, for tomorrow. Alan was a lovely man. Take care from me. See you soon.
Don't worry about a thing. Everything is gonna be alright. Singing, don't worry about a thing. Everything is gonna be alright. As I'm smiling, smile with the rising sun. Three little birds sat by.
Said I'm going to say cheerio to you now, and I hope that this little session's brought some joy to you, your families, and if you can donate, you've still got time. The link's going to be up for a while. Whatever you can donate, a couple of quid, 50p, it's all going to go to a worthy cause in memory of a lovely man. Until next time, you take care.
Rise up this morning, smile with the rising sun.
Thank you all very much. Take care of yourselves. Joyce, much love to you, Vicky, the family. My heart goes out to you, but thank you very, very much for being here, and I hope we can continue to raise some money. I wish you all the very best. Much love from me to you. Take care. See you soon.